Mr. Anderson, could you please give us an overview as technical delegate of this World Cup here in Munich, Germany?
The ISSF World Cups in Munich are, I think, always the highlight of the year. Everybody likes to come to Munich. It's the home of the ISSF in many ways. This is the home of our headquarters, so it's a special place for all of us in the ISSF. This particular World Cup is the largest rifle pistol World Cup ever in the history of World Cups. So the participation has been huge. We've actually had to cap entries in at least two of the events. The scores, I think the remarkable thing, we haven't had a lot of records, but the number of shooters who are shooting scores high enough to get into the finals, we've had huge shoot-offs for all of the finals. So the quality of the competition has been great as well. So the biggest and overall really outstanding competition.
What about the organization having to host over 900 shooters and also coaches and jury members, referees? What do you think of the organization?
Well, the organization here is a model for all of our organizations. Of course, these are the same people who organized the World Championship last year, which I think all of us agreed was the greatest World Championship ever in the history of our federation. So they have a lot of experience, they know what they're doing, and they do it very well.
Is there anything that you would like to have seen change during this week?
Oh, some people complained about the weather, but no, you take what you get. So I'm not sure that we could say the weather should have been better. No, it's been a splendid World Championship, and I wouldn't want to start changing things.